Hazrat Nafi'u narrates that Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu would slaughter at the altar. Ubaidullah narrates there where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam would make sacrifice. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5551.